How it is going on, everybody? Welcome to my video. For today's video, we have a full Galvantula sweep. Normally, in this type of sweep videos, I show you guys the sweep first, then I show you and explain the set. But from here on now, I'll show you this set first and explain it. Okay, that's about covers everything. Okay, let's see this set. If you are keeping my sweep videos lately, you know what is this set, what the set is. This is the setup set I use for setup. Obviously, sticky web and thunder web for speed control, and other two moves are for generally offensive power. This is a max health and max special attack and max speed timid nature set. I was thinking about making a sweep with Espeon, but unfortunately I can't make it. But I got the Galvantula sweep though. Now I want to make a sweep about Charizard and Draco, Charizard and Venusaur and Espeon. I'll see you guys when I go on to the battle. Okay, here we are in the battle. If you see my team, it is a little bit different. I'm thinking of making a Necrozma sweep, but I got this Galvantula sweep. When I send out his Axel Gore first, set up his toxic spikes. We used our thunder web and our sticky web as usual. And I use our thunder. Okay, for the coordinate I used my thunder wave, but it used defog and it used bulk up, but I used thunder. I don't know how it outspeed my coordinate. He sent out his Rodriguez. We used bug buzz. It will be a clear 6 hit KO. It used Trick Room and Wizard Thief. We are using a Bug Buzz constantly. When he is about to lose his Rodriguez, he switched into his Toxapex. And we used our Bug Buzz. I thought he sent out his Rodriguez and used a Trick Room. We outsped and KO'd the Rodriguez. He sent out his Rock and Roller. Use a takedown. We missed our thunder. We used our thunder. We killed the Rock and Roller. Sent out his Trevenant. We used a Bug Buzz. It bring him to his Shash. And we used Bug Buzz. That's it for this sweep. I'll see you guys in the next episode. And I'll see you in the next sweep.